Is the first word a child utters. All of us are witnesses to our mother's love. A mother with her love cares and protects her child. This same love abounds in our Heavenly Mother, Blessed Virgin Mary. Let me introduce to you the devotion to Mary as Our Lady of Protection. Mostly it is in Russia that she is invoked under this title. The icon depicted here is Mary standing with outstretched arms, holding a veil that protects the suffering humanity. This iconography depicts the miracle that took place in the 10th century in Constantinople. Saints Andreas and Epiphanius saw Mary proclaim a heartwarming prayer and spread her cloak as a sign of protection over the people and the city against the enemy's attack. As long as the vision lasted, they saw Mary and her mantle. When she disappeared, the mantle also became invisible, but the graces remained. For this reason, Christians, particularly in Russia, believe that if they have the icon of Our Lady of Protection in their home, they will be free from earthquakes, plagues, fire, and catastrophes. The Russian monk says, "In times of spiritual turbulences, take shelter under the mantle of the Holy Mother of God." She is invoked as Our Lady of Mercy in Italy and popularized as Our Lady of the Protective Mantle in Germany. But the idea is same, that of protection. Let me throw light on the origin and power of the prayer Subtum Presidium, or We Fly to Your Patronage. In 1970, the John Runnels Library in Manchester, England, acquired many Egyptian papyrus. Papyrus is a leaf taken to write in ancient time by the Egyptians. This papyrus contained a fragment of this prayer, "We fly to your patronage." When we pray to Our Lady of Protection, she spreads her mantle over us so that we can find shelter under it, for she protects us and cares for us, says Pope Francis. In this time of turbulence and uncertainties that roll within and around us, let us take shelter under the mantle of our dear Mother Mary and devotedly pray this prayer.